spiritual practice. They meditate on the Supreme Lord Krishna.